guys! So I am here for my 8-week pregnancy video vlog. My symptoms have not really changed all that much, to be honest. TMI, because, you know, pregnancy involves bodily stuff. My sore nipples are getting a little bit better. Like, since I'm still nursing Ari, it really hurts sometimes. Like, as in, it hurts almost as much as whenever I first started nursing her. And oh my goodness, it's so much pain. But thankfully, that's getting better. So, hopefully in a couple weeks, that'll be mostly gone. I hear that it's usually gone by like 9 weeks. So, again, here's to hoping. My nausea has definitely increased. Oh my goodness. This past weekend, I just felt so gross. Like, I'll start the day thinking, oh, this is great. And then the last half of the day is just like, ugh. Yeah, like whenever we were driving back home Saturday, I almost had to tell my aunt to pull over because, yeah, I felt like I was gonna throw up. Like, it was just so bad. Oh my goodness. But yeah, my exhaustion has not really changed all that much. I'm incredibly tired all the time. Taking care of a 1-year-old does not help that matter. So my cat almost knocked over my tripod just now. Yeah. But yeah, so as I was saying, I'm exhausted like all the time. And then I've stopped drinking coffee because, yeah, I don't know if I said this in the last video, but by the time I found out I was pregnant, like, I was up to drinking 2 or 3 cups of coffee a day. It was pretty bad. I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, I went down to tea, and then now I'm not really drinking anything unless I absolutely need to, which is usually in the afternoon. Oh my god, cat. Let's see, what else? Oh, so I had a huge craving for sushi last week, which is kind of funny because I had just had sushi and we had a crawfish boil, which meant I couldn't have sushi because you're only allowed a certain amount of seafood a week, otherwise mercury is too high. Yes, you are allowed sushi. Anyone that believes you cannot have sushi is a liar. You can have a certain amount of certain fish every week, and as long as it's cooked, it's fine. Now, if your doctor tells you otherwise, for God's sake, listen to your doctor. But honestly, yeah, if you are having a completely normal pregnancy and everything is 100% fine, you should be able to eat sushi, okay? Don't let anyone lie to you. Sorry. I see that occasionally spread on TV. It's like, no! No, this is not a thing. And whatever. I like sushi way too much to completely avoid it. And so, you bet I looked that up and asked a bunch of people. And, yeah. Anyway, other than that, that's pretty much it. We've been talking to Ari. Like, you know, we just tell her that there's a baby in Mama's belly, and we play with her doll. I don't know how much of it all that she's recognizing, but I don't know. She seems to be playing with her doll even more and more. And so, maybe. Hi, desperate kitty. He so wants attention. Hey, buddy. Oh, cozy. This is my George. Mwah. Yes, I've got cats. Yes, I am pregnant. Yes, I've got a 1-year-old, and I had even more cats whenever I was pregnant for her. Richie does the cat litter. It's fine. Okay. I'm not gonna die. Kids aren't gonna die. In fact, that one, he is the most patient cat that ever existed. Oh my goodness. He just lets Ari poke him in the eye, pull his ears, pull his whiskers. I fuss at her. I try and move him. They go back. So, yeah. They love each other. It's weird. It's ridiculous, but it's cool. Anyway, so yeah, that's about it, I think. Yeah. Anyway, thank you all for those lovely comments in my last video. Be sure to leave more. Like, I love reading them all. Even if I don't respond, I read all of your comments, I promise. Anyway, so like if y'all liked this video. Subscribe to see more. Press the little bell next to subscribe so that you can get notifications whenever I post videos. I do them every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Saturday with an occasional bonus video in the week. Because, yeah, now that I do pregnancy videos, it's like I have an extra video sometimes. So, yeah. Anyway, bye. Thank y'all for watching. Love y'all. Thank you.